Hello, it's Nitro99 again. I'll be doing my second Halo Wars Megabox review. I also want to say Happy New Year, because it's New Year's right now. Anyway, it's set number 2, 72 pieces, the Covenant Ghost. Like, the pieces don't really matter because it's a Megabox and it kind of sucks. But, onto the set. Comes with 3 little minifigures. I mean, really tiny figures. That's Grunt. They have, like, bronze, orange-ish armor. And they're really tiny. They, their legs move. And their arms move. And their tiny little head moves a little bit. And here's a comparison to, like, a regular minifigure. Let's see. There's a regular figure, and the Grunt is really tiny. Sorry, it's kind of hard to see, but these guys are really really small. They're about the size of a quarter. And you also get 3 of those. They don't have any weapons, which sucks. And you get an Elite. He's dark blue. Kind of hard to see for some reason right now. And he comes with a beam rifle, which is in dark purple. Kind of a bad choice of weapons. There aren't many weapons for this Halo Wars right now Megabox sets. And he's supposed to be dark blue. I don't know why it's not picking up. Sorry. I need to get a new camera. But pretty decent detail. He has some articulation. The knees go back and forth, and arms are the same, and the head swivels a little. But he's okay. The main part of the set is the Ghost. This is another battle pack set. This is dark purple. And this is actually a really good set because this Ghost stays together really well. It's like actually feels like a Lego set. It's very sturdy. And mine actually survived it was inside my suitcase when I came back from Canada, and it survived the journey. It did not break at all. Nothing fell off of it. So that's cool. There's stickers, a little gun mark, bullet holes, some blue Covenant symbol there, a red Covenant symbol, some more bullets. Back there, there's some symbols. And the Covenant. That kind of looks backwards, I'm not sure. But that's the way the manual showed to put it, so I don't know. And a little thing there. The Grunt can fit in there, and he can look over the top. And the Elite, he kind of fits in. His legs kind of go under these pegs. It doesn't sit that well. Anyway, onto the box. See, it's set number 2, and a Covenant Ghost. As you can see, the color better on the figures. The Elite, that's these dark blue. And back here, beam rifle. And showing some more of the other sets. Hornet, Scorpion, and Warthog. The Grunt and Elite. And it says here, the Ghost is a rapid assault vehicle, RAV, used by Covenant Elites to scout and stage lightning raids on unsuspecting human forces. Ghosts come equipped with twin plasma cannons and are powered by boosted gravity propulsion drive. Yeah. Everyone knows what the Ghost is, probably. But it's very accurate. And like I said, it's very sturdy. It's actually a pretty good set. It costs $10 in the US, $15 in Canada. And that's it. Please rate, comment, subscribe, and Happy New Year again.